Now, what's up, amazing people? I hope you're fitting. My name is Baron Luindi, and welcome again to our podcast. Our podcast name is
Bile Iko.
Right, Bile Iko. Remember, this is a podcast where we talk about issues affecting you, affecting me, affecting kila mtu pale nje, the youth, sana sana, sindio?
Yes.
And tunaongelea hizi issues Bile Iko hapa kuna kwenda through the corner, sindio? Now, if this is your first time umekuja hapa ukatupata manze, please make sure you're subscribing and hitting that bell. So that every time you upload, unakuja, unakuwa mtu wa kwanza kuja comment hapo hivyo. Now, ladies and gentlemen, should we get into it?
Yes.
Tuidendia, sindio?
Yes.
Now, today we are going to talk about the brocodes. The brocodes, the 30 sacred brocodes. Before we get to that, watch how watu amazing waweze kujintroduce. My people, tuwazia wapi?
Hapa tu.
Okay.
Hi guys, my name is Joan Waroko. Can call me Joan.
Okay.
Hi everyone, my name is Bila Wangari Mudhui and you can call me Miss Mudhui. Hola iko kidogo, but you know, we just roll with it when you're too
ego.
What's up, good people? Dominic Gado here, just call me Dom. You go very fine, thank you.
Ati Dom, you go very fine. What's up, you
go very fine.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Sawa. Watu waweze, wacha tuzungumzie hii. Did you know that kuna the 30 brocodes?
Yes.
Mnajua ziko?
I learnt about brocode before I learnt about girl code.
Yes, it's definitely more out there.
Yes.
But 30...
Sikuwa najua ziko
30. Sikuwa najua ziko 30, najua kama mbili.
So I have a couple here. Mm-hmm. So what you're going to do, as ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to read them out, then you guys are going to tell me. Is it a vitu ziko ama ni another collection of toxic masculinity?
Okay.
Sindio?
Yes.
Atawe hapo inje uneza changia, to drop ya kwa comment section. Now, brocode number one. A bro should not rape.
100%.
Do not rape. Usi rape, sindio?
What's that?
Usi rape. A bro should not
rape. Oh, rape.
Usi post.
I thought it had another meaning, but yeah.
Yo, we don't need to discuss.
All right. Yeah. Brocode number two, and this is very funny. A man doesn't cook delicious food, it is gash.
Never.
Yes.
So you'd rather eat bad food?
Wait, my friend, kuna online, what online? Kuna warembo.
So? Ukiwa peke yako?
Ask that question.
Ukiwa peke yako, uko kwa nyumba unataka kujitengenezea mchuzi nini, utakula chakula mbaya just because it's gay to cook delicious food.
I mean, guys.
But kuna hotels.
Yes.
Oh my.
Unakula hotel, unaenda mdana kulala.
So with this economy, you would rather go spend all that money out there, because obviously kukula out is more expensive than eating in the house.
Sharia in the summer. She only 120.
Sharia in the summer.
Unga uko nayo mboga ya tempo bas no wanna change.
You don't spend money while this, you know.
Beautiful.
Kama wamekataa hawa ndio hao wengine huko.
Yes.
So hiyo broker sisi ndo tunaekewa nini responsibility, yani that's what you're saying.
Yes.
Yeah, that is now on your side. Ndio vile mtajipanga huyo akikataa.
That's just toxic masculinity. It has no basis. That's just shallow.
Mother kibandaski pia ni babes. Yes, mother kibandaski pia ni babes.
Guys.
Kama sasa atakuwa mgonjwa alafu kwa sababu utalala njaa.
Siku hizi kuna simu, you can order those things, they come to your doorstep and you remove. There is no kitchen. Kama lazima upike pika chakula kingine na kaa hata mwenyewe kushtua.
Thank you.
Yes, falam na hiyo mnajiumiza tu nyi wenyewe.
Now.
Yeah.
Number 3. Sacred brocode number 3. Two naked men are not supposed to be in the same room.
Hiyo hata wacha kuongelea. Wacha. Next.
Unafanya nini na bro yako?
Yeah.
Wacha bro.
Hapana. Kubali tu.
Next.
You don't think it's a big deal?
Girls usually, okay, when you're in high school.
Yes.
Yes. You'd change in the same room.
Even now.
With
my friends.
Only on them.
But my boy.
Kwani kuna difference?
I just imagine. Tunafanya nini na brother hapo?
Tunafanya. You're looking at some very hard habits.
You don't have to look at them. So you're just wearing your clothes.
If I found out that the guy maybe I'm dating and you go anywhere near another naked man, it's a whole issue. I agree with that bro code 100%.
Alafu sikia amekuuliza bro na kaaje na ukulima. Anyway, acha kutoka kwingine. Hakuna bro, usivae karibu na bro mwenzako, usivae na wewe pia bro anavaa hapo, unafanya nini hapo?
Yeah.
What are you doing there?
Joy bana.
Aya, number, that was number 3.
Yes, number.
Number 4, this is biology by the way. A bro doesn't bathe with hot water. He should respect his two eggs.
Oh my goodness. So you like utakuta guy. Hapana. Askie
no, scientifically. Hot water is not good for you guys,
yeah,
right?
It is not good.
So but I have a question. Imagining tuseme kama sasa ni June, July. Unajua ile baridi wewe imetupiga. Mpaka hiyo time unafaa ushawa na maji baridi.
Wanaume ni kuwa mgumu.
Yes. Why do you shower there?
Yeah, by the way, ufai kuoga hiyo time.
Hapa
ni aje leo kwenda kushawa. Baki hivyo.
Ukienda kuoga ni ile, fanya hivi.
Story kuisha.
Unafanya nini bafu like more than 1.5 minutes?
1.5?
Yes.
What are you 90 seconds?
Unafanya nini? Yes.
Unaingia kwa shaibi kama umetoka. Maji tu inakuguza kama ume.
Of course.
If there's another person huku akiyon, wewe unafaa huku, akimaliza kuyon unafaa huku ulishaingia ukatoka kwa hiyo bafu.
Sure.
Yes. So talk away.
How are we living with
that? So you will suffer because of
that is the way of life.
That is the way.
Kuoga na maji baridi.
Yes.
Apana.
Si lazima tuoge, simtoke tu uende mbele. I support that bro code 50% because I don't see why you should die when it's a cold season at TB cold.
I don't support.
Siwoge na maji warm at least. Warm that water.
But again, biologically, a man is not supposed to bathe with hot water.
Yes.
Yes.
Once in a while it's not wrong. If kama umejiambia I'm not supposed to be bathing with hot water, not hot shower, no nothing, once in a while
itakuwa kweli, hata hiyo biologically itakuwa
kweli kwa mwili ya
you will be killing your two eggs.
Nah.
You will be killing your future boys.
Nah.
Uh-huh. I'm telling you for free now. Anyway, let us move to the next one. A bro should know when to leave. Yes. A bro should
found.
Know when to leave. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. According to me, unawachwa.
Yeah.
Uko tu hapo. Mrembo anakupatia every possible sign.
Yes.
I don't want you.
Yes.
You are still there.
But you want her.
Yes. You are still there. You should know when to leave. Yes.
WhatsApp amekublock. TikTok blocked. Social media blocked. Unatuma best yako kwake anakata. Unasema nini?
Yes.
Friendenda.
Ni watu wangapi siku hizi bado wanabakingi? Hadi ukimuignore WhatsApp. Blue, say the gray. Blue tick. Akutoa ku hi. Hey, how are you doing? How was your jamani? Yo, I don't think people acknowledge that.
Yeah.
Wala kanga tu hapo mfala.
Kama hujui when to leave unaangusha boy channel. Bro, bro, kama ikikataa imekataa jo. Ama ni aje?
Yeah, sure.
Yes. Now, aya, number
6-5.
Number 6. A bro should not ask fellow bro his name. Should call him bro, sir, chairman, mister, kiongozi. Mheshimiwa.
Brother, asikumbuki jina.
Hapo nisikumbuki bro na iko na hivyo tu.
So take you anything formal. Bado iba guy, as long as it's a man, you're not supposed to ask the name.
Formal? We have mister. Mama. So you have mister for formal.
Hey. Jana nilikuwa na wase tumepatana. We are chatting.
Yes.
Cannot remember any of the guys' names.
So ni bro.
Tulikuwa tu hapo like 1 hour talking about
1 hour. Hey. Not even 10 minutes. Yo.
Like drinks whatever, you know, catching up. Siwezi kumbuka jina hata msemo mmoja. Na walikuwa tu wase, you know, normal guys. Why unakumbuka ya nini?
Unafaa
na sasa hiyo sasa ni gay. Uni Buddha, brother, boss, mister.
Hawa si uko nao utasave namba zao?
So we're gonna save to
bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, mimi, I have people, niko na mabro tunaishi nao kwa plot moja. Hata sometimes hata tuitani yo bro, Mr. Chairman, tunaitana Oza. Mkipatana. Oza. Oza, and that's how it should be.
Kind of like
by
you leaving. I don't know. Kuala sana, by the way. Yeah,
baba,
ask your father.
Baba, brother, you're a fifth floor. And you can do with the fifth floor.
No, no, no.
Ah, that's a bit extreme.
So you can do 5L, Amas.
Oh my
yes.
Goodness.
Ebu, imagine, you're a bro. Just imagine this. Bro, unaitwa?
See, it's going to be the most boyish way possible. See, as a I'm in confetti cups, but you unaitwa?
Bro, boss, nani?
Yes.
Ona, kama ukumbuki jine ya Baron, when you're talking to your other friends, you ask that guy jine ya Baron na kuambia, you don't necessarily need to ask ati Baron.
Ata huyo mbrumu ya na kuangalia. Ata
mbrumu ya na kuangalia. Ata
mbrumu ya na kuangalia. Ata mbrumu ya na kuangalia. Ata hiyo ni broko de ofala. Next. Hiyo diyo tumekata. Hiyo tumekata. Hiyo tumekata.
Sabas. Isonge, isonge mbake ilesiku tuesikia. Ok, tuesikia mungina mungwita, utamwita. Siingize. Aya, broko number. Papa, na hini mekata. Number 7. As a bro, when you remove your shoes, it must throw out heavy, strong, and intoxicating odor into the atmosphere.
That's such a
your presence, Aisha, Aijaisha, your presence must be felt from far. Distance like the stench of a goat.
You disagree? Thank you.
Unafaa ujue mtu from a distance.
Ayayaya. Sini kujue na perfume yako.
Gani.
Let me know
yes,
you
why, yes.
Through your sense.
And why can't we?
That's my sense.
Miguzi na luka mwe.
That's
such a
natano.
That's nasty.
Yeah.
Pana.
Yo, unakubali pia wewe. Exactly. Yo, pia zi. Hey, zi. Ay, come on. There are so many ways.
Lakini bro pia fai kunupa kama mrembo sana. Yes.
Unajua aje brother jina yake.
Yes.
Kwani unataka kujua senti yake? Haya acha bana.
Let me tell you kunukia vizuri is such a turn on.
It is. It really is. By the way, haribia hapo.
Unapita mtu alafu una anakupita unasema, "Oh, ni nani?
Is that?
And it's a man." Oh man.
You guys should smell nice, you know?
No, we are talking about men.
I can't look back if you look, if you're smelling badly. Una songa tu nyuma, una pigwa na nini? Kiavukia sweat. Na kisidri.
I think utapata mtu basi.
Imagine. Mwanaume umepiga gym. Umepiga gym ya kasita misuli hiko. Alafu unatoa vya tunaanza kunuka pa strawberry.
It's just hygiene, normal hygiene. That's all we're asking for. So shower, where's the ingia shower? Even when you come, na sema una ingia 2.5 seconds.
Exactly.
Atiki atu inanuka. Come on, we can't even hold a conversation.
Paka rulon. Paka rulon.
Great.
Paka rulon.
Sheria ni msumeno.
What is
rulon? Ni nini baidha? Na rulon kina saidi gani?
On your pits. On your armpits. Deodorant spray.
Kwa tukitoka hapa ni wangali na whole different way.
My friend! I don't know what we are going to do.
This is the deal.
Yes.
That's nasty. Wait it
up. Alright. Now, number 8, right? A bro must know the signal to leave the room when a bro's girl is around.
Okay, yeah.
I agree.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ndugu yangu ameleta mrembo. Mimi niko hapo mrembo amekuja akatupata.
Yeah.
Sasa ndo mimi nimegeuka Trevor Noah. Yeah. Na chilia zile jokes kali kali sitoki. Eh?
Wewe ndo unachomea sasa wanyameleta deal.
Yes.
Unaanza kushine
hapo. Na pressure eh niko hapo.
Yeah.
No. Hiyo tunakubaliana.
Yeah, tunakubaliana.
100%.
Jitoa mbio.
Bro, you get too excited. Just go.
Yes.
Unasema hadi kunifikia hapa chini niende ninunue na the street
fries. Unaumishia. Bro, jua tu time ya kutoka unless you want to join the after game.
We don't want it.
We don't.
Number nine, that is, never make funny of your bro just to impress women. Man, I agree with that 100%.
Yeah,
never make fun of your bro to impress another girl.
But see, it's entertaining for us.
Put it in your shoes. I'm with you and you're with your boy. Alafu naanza kukuchomea.
Okay, if he's actually my guy, then I would have an issue with it. Mm-hmm. But to say me...
I'm a your crush. Wachana na your guy, your crush.
Aye, my crush, it hasn't gone that far.
Exactly.
But imagining that it's two guys, maybe you know that Dom wants me, right? And then you're making fun of Dom.
Another
quote. A bro must not pay for sex.
Thank you, very important. Whatever wakiwa huko nje wengi, kwa nini unalipa 1,000s, 2,000s, unalipia mtu uba? Na warembo wako ukishuka trip ploti unapatana na wengine watatu. Why?
Au warembo wanakutaka wote?
Mambo ya kutakiana ni next. Saini tunasaidiana.
Next step.
Thank you.
Sisi hatujui hiyo story ya kusaidiana. So I think you're in your own world thinking that you are here helping each other.
What are you saying? You're supposed to pay for it?
No, I'm not endorsing paying for sex, but I would rather you go pay for it than you go forcing someone to do it.
True.
Because that assumption ya TV ya over here helping each other, si atuko uko.
Rekoko! Thank you.
Now that you're talking about this. Uh-huh. Kuna wale watu ambazo we are not judging. Ndio. Kuna watu wale penye hii ni biashara yao. Sijui kama mnawajua. Mhm. Shoti shilingi 200 150 haraka. Unajua?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So akiwa pale nje we're supposed to promote them.
Well,
first of all, it's not a verified job.
Yes! And the way the uchumi is uchumi.
Kazi bila receipt unaichomea hivi.
Yes!
Here's the thing, just the way I've said, I am not endorsing a TP for sex or sexual workers, but
yes.
I would rather someone pays than kuforce demo kunje when you hako wili.
Yeah.
So ikifika mahali na unaona uko vibaya, enda ukalipe. Usianze kuforce ati dema kwa fourth floor because you assume that pia yeye yako hapo ati sijui msaidiane. That's what I've said.
Lakini ukiwa umefika fourth floor, kubali tu. Mambo ni bad.
Your bro's ex is your ex.
You see, the ratio is 1:5. Yes.
True.
Is in the ratio what
matless,
is
matless ambayo dom amelalia.
You guys to us. Ni 1:5. Sai. Sasa. Alafu mnasema ati wasi date.
Alafu ni friend ya kila.
Nataka to date nani?
Ni vizuri hata mnasema mko wengi. Siende kwa wengine wengi.
See, I know you.
Wait for your turn, bana.
But see, I know your friend.
And you know
your friend. Your friend is fine at that point.
Yup.
Don't what I say. Wait for your turn.
Iyo ni ex. Come on. Beshte ya ujama.
Mimi niko out.
Yes.
How many people respect that rule these days? That's a lie. Because how many people have dated? This is a machile. And
kuna friend group.
Nimepitia wote. wote na wote wanajua. Sieti hawajui, wanajua. Sio alikuwa na nani. Na huyu alikuwa na nani jana. Lakini mimi ndo naenda leo. That's not a broken and it's not expected. Hii inafaa kutolewa hapo. Inafaa kwa 29.
Mnadanganyana. Mnadanganyana huku nje ndio wengine wasichukue madem za wengine lakini nyinyi.
Nyinyi wenyewe mna
waendea.
Ati unasikia ati I heard you left nani. I heard you guys broke up. Say come comfort you.
Tunajua comfort ni nini.
Nothing to say. You have nothing to say.
Hao ni mambo hizo wenye wanaweza pika
hao. Yes, those can definitely.
Hao ni wenye hawajui kupika.
Na hata hawapiki tu. Wanapika kwa baada ya.
Goodness.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Kama tupatieni comments pale. Kuna watu wamefanya hiyo tabia eh. Wanakula demu yako ama wana fanya maneno na mrembo wako na ex wako. Wanaanza ku lipstick huko.
It's an overrated brocode, it's an overrated brocode because like I said, the ratio is 1:5. So mwache ku limit wasee, wacha wasee wapatane huku nje. Kama huku wezana next.
Imagine mimi naenda kwa huyu DM alafu nasikia akinuka sweat ya dome.
Ah.
Like what is that?
Kwani we don't shower, kwani you live only for the rest of my life.
Now, a bro should make money before they make love.
No. I strongly disagree. Because I feel like some people prioritize money to make someone wait for them. Zile za, unajua saizi siko poa, so saizi we can't do it. See, we do it together.
Na saizi yuko, kwa hata hizo story.
Exactly.
That's not what you're thinking about.
That's not what you're thinking about. Let's push each other up. Wewe unataka ufike huko juu na sasa tuanzane. By the time unafika huko juu alafu tuanzane. Si nitakuwa nisha move on.
That's very true.
What is it?
Mimi nasema tafuta pesa na mimi.
Sasa watu, sikiza, watu kudanganya, sikiza. Tafuta pesa, but don't over prioritize it. If you know what I mean.
We don't know what you mean.
These people will eat the small money that you have now.
Yes.
And then they will walk away. Tafuta pesa, mapenzi tafuta.
And then we ask again, Kizungu left the group. Sorry. Which people do you guys date?
By the way,
who do you date?
Tafuta pesa nani?
Alafu utachinga.
Okay,
sawa.
Will you marry yourself?
Uh-huh.
Food for thought.
Now, next one. Bro must not watch a Korean drama. Una watch it here.
What does that have to do with anything?
I know.
Vitu zingine pia jiniacheni. Sasa if the material is good, you will not watch it because it's Korean.
A bro is like a bro watching Oga. You come eat fufu.
It's a limit na vitu zenye mna watch.
No more this.
This life is for living.
But let me ask you a question.
Yes.
Can you watch a romantic comedy? Unasikia? Comedy. Romantic comedy. I'm talking about
romantic comedy.
Romantic comedy, rom-coms. Can you watch a rom-com?
What? So what? So you will watch thrillers, horror, vitu kama hizo hata kama utaanza kuota usiku, that is what you are going to watch. Vitu zingine, they're just toxic. That's just nonsense.
Because of time, I just ran through the last two, I guess. No matter how beautiful your bro's sister is, she is your sister too.
Yes, that I support.
You agree?
100%.
Why can't you be brother-in-laws? Why can't you be brother-in-laws?
I'm just asking. Yeah, but we have to be. Sasa imagine.
Privacy again.
Sasa nataka nimekosana na wewe. Bro yako ni best yangu.
Kwani like, unaenda kuongelea relationship yako na best yako?
Kaiwezi tu imekata.
Unaweza.
Unaweza. You can. Let's be sister in laws, brother in laws.
Come on.
Ni mali safi.
Come on. Sisi ya best yangu ako fine, you know?
Masikia yo bro.
Things about
yo bro.
That's
yo bro. Kichunge sana. I know.
I have to watch my back. lazima nijiangalie venye nimeona dumu ameweza kuenda. I am not
saying.
Sistango ameshinda kiniambia, I have a surprise for you. Surprise for you, miezi nne. Umbe surprise ni rorashio yao.
So bro yako umekuwa mkienda au umekuwa mkienda drink na koko ana nini sistango.
Aya, ndio hii sasa, the last one. They we say they are party, but we can't, twezi run
through
all of them now.
Yeah.
We'll create a part two for this, for you. Now, the last one, do not do husband duties when you're just a boyfriend.
How am I going to know that you will be a good husband if you cannot do those things?
But can you do girlfriend duties when you're right?
That why has nothing to do with anything. We're talking about jokes. Achana na mimi kabisa.
What are the husband duties you guys are talking about?
Wait, what are the husband duties?
Provide, protect.
Kidogo hivi ati, hey babe, nimeona huyu mtu wa nini akijipitisha hapa, ni kama ni rent anaitisha. Naweza nisukumia.
Si ndio?
Do I look like your papa?
Nobody's asking you to. It's not as if I will come to you and tell you pay my rent. But once in a while, you know, nitajuaje utaweza kuprovide when I actually come to your house. See, you show this to say.
Nitawezaje kujua hata wewe ni wife material kama kufanya.
Achana na wife material, tunaongelelea broko. Can we focus? Let's focus.
Let's focus.
Focus on this.
Ati sasa sijui amekosa nini, ni huyo wewe unafika kwake like you acting like you already there.
No, if you want to,
unaweza kujituma.
If you want to, you can. If you want to, you can. Si ati you really have to ati. Oscar imeisha, sure Oscar. Stima imeisha, tokens.
Ana we have
I wezi. Now ladies,
once in a while. I repeat once in a while.
Jets. Sheria ndio hizo. 15 of them, we can't exhaust all of them right now, but we promise we're going to bring you a part two of this.
Mm-hmm.
Now, here ndio mikwata imeto, sindio?
Yes.
It's time to say adios.
It is, now, unfortunately.
This has been our time, ladies and gentlemen. Asante sana kukua tuned from minute one to this minute. Thank you so much. Make sure you're subscribing and sharing our content. It has been our time. We are Vile, Iko, and my name is Baron Rainey, signing out. Bye-bye.
Bye.